qualsiasi cosa ragazzi, lasciate like al video e iscrivetevi al canale per non perdere niente dei video futuri. Controllate anche i miei video precedenti se vi va di vedere qualcosa. Soprattutto ragazzi, cliccate sulla campanellozza per ricevere le notifiche dei miei video futuri. Buona visione!
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Oh, hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, no, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great, let's go.
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a prize. Take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist. Giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks?
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say. I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network!
Hold on!
Franchise network, Ron! I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast. Just the plane I need to take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia. Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the CB.
Thank you.
cargo plane right ahead of me.
Got the weapons they're using to enslave us on board. If we could get a hold of them, oh my God. Are you planning on forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take them in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that.
You did. It's just I don't see how you're going to...
You'll see.
Descend, Trevor. This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
Altitude corrected.
You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
I'm in control of this.
Divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
me down. Well, that seems a little extreme, doesn't it?
Final warning! Divert, or you will be grounded!
My fate's in your hands. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Free. Eagle 1, Fox 2, Eagle 2, Fox 2. They shot me!
shoot, I'll bail. Got one!